Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Saxophone here from ZTech, and today I want to do a review on another speaker. Yes, another speaker. I do lots of speaker reviews on this channel, and here is another speaker for you guys. And once again, it is another Bluetooth speaker. So, it's pretty cool. It's a Camo speaker for all you Camo lovers. For you Camo guys that like Duck Dynasty, like all that kind of stuff. If you like Camo, it's a good speaker for you. It sounds great. It's very cheap. Comes in at $18.88 where I got it. Very cheap speaker. Live, love, music. Portable Bluetooth speaker. Not Bluetooth. It's rechargeable. No wires here. And it comes with that audio cable in case you don't have Bluetooth capability on your device. On this side, you do see the phone being connected to it. On the other side, it just tells you all the specifications. Not really worried about that. And on this side, it tells you, it comes with a carrying handle, two speakers, fun and graphic print, and then you got the audio connection in case you don't have that Bluetooth capability. And on the bottom, you got nothing, and on the top, it just says portable speaker. So let's open this thing up, and let's get started. So you're going to open that up, open that sleeve up, open that, and when you first open the package, you're going to be greeted with the, 500 mAh battery that's included in this rechargeable battery, 500 mAh. And then you're going to be greeted with your two cables, which are your charging cable and your audio cable. And last that's in here is your speaker itself. Just going to be all wrapped up in some bubble wrap so you don't damage it. Go ahead and put these cables back in here and put them back in the box so I can get them out of the way. Alright, so next we're going to take off the and there's also on the bottom of the box your instructions. Little piece of paper that has the instructions on it. So you got that too. Everything's self-explanatory, you don't need to know that, but you are going to need this, so I'm going to keep this out. So let's take the wrap off of here, just like that. Let's put this back in the box. Alright, so here is your speaker. So we're going to take a look at the back right now. You're going to flip this little cover back here, and that's where your little battery is going to go. And to put that in, it's very simple. You just slide that in. It's in. Click that. Put that back in. And you're good to go. When you hit that switch, you're going to be greeted with that little sound for that. So now we're going to turn on. Now we're going to do a little sound test. So let's put the speaker right here. And here is your carrying handle on the top. So now we're going to do a little sound test. So let's do it. Alright, like I always do, a how to connect to a Bluetooth speaker in case you guys don't know. And I am going to do it again because I always do it. So first you're going to unlock your device. Alright. You're going to go to settings. You're going to go to Bluetooth. You're going to flip Bluetooth to on. And you're going to see, wait for the device to pop up. There it is. It's going to come up as headset, and then it's going to come up as BT speaker. Click that. It's going to pair up. There it is. You're going to be greeted with another sound that it is connected. So now, I'm going to start the music. Let's find the song. Let's do Boom Boom Pow, really old song by the Black Eyed Peas.
Gotta get dead. Gotta get dead. Gotta get dead. Gotta get dead. You can
Alright guys, so there was your sound test of this speaker. And to easily disconnect yourself, when you're done using the speaker, I'm gonna unlock my device. When you're done, all you're gonna do is flip Bluetooth to off. You're gonna hear that sound that it's done. You're gonna lock your device up because now you're done listening to your music. And you're gonna go ahead and turn it over, hit that switch to off, and you're all done. Hope you guys enjoyed this review on this speaker. Have lots of products coming soon to review. I got three more today. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. The Saxophone here from C-Tech, signing out.